For this video, I'm going to show you how to lay out the views for the train body. So you're going to base, and if your part already isn't open, what you can just do is click on the folder, find the part that you need, and open. Alright, so right now here's the part that we need. Scale 1 to 1. You can place the front view here. The reason for that is you're going to have your top view, your right side view, your isometric, and then also one that's different than normal. Is you're also going to have a left side view. So also don't forget to shade in your isometric view. And right here I'm going to tell you that the easiest thing to do next is actually add in all the center marks and center lines. So I'm just going to zoom in just to the front view and I'll add in all of those so you can see where to place them. But remember you're still going to have to add them on the other views also. So that was all the center marks, and we have some center lines. I like to use the center line bisector just because it's a little bit easier to place everything, because then you know it's right in the center. There's no real guesswork to it. Okay, so that's all the center marks and center lines for the front view. So don't forget you also have to add them to the other views, and you got to fill in the title block and add the rest of the dimensions. Okay, good luck dimensioning.